Liaocheng, which is located in West Shandong Province, is a unique ancient city of thousands of years with a yellow river in the Beijing-Hangzhou Grand Canal converging and singing here. A place where history and the future converge and converse with a passion, accumulated by beautiful rivers and lakes with long water charm. Liaocheng owns the traveling and the business atmosphere of culture and unique charm of Water City by north of the Yangtze River and ancient capital by Grand Canal. Liaocheng covers a total area of 8,715 square kilometers with a population of 6.22 million and has jurisdiction over 8 counties, a state-level economic and technological development zone, a provincial-level high-tech industrial development zone, and a provincial tourism resort. Liaocheng is a city of profound culture and outstanding people, where the famous Prime Minister of Shang Dynasty, Yi Ying, once plowed. The military strategist in Warring States, Sun Bin, was born. The classical masterpiece Water Margin, Golden Lotus, The Travels of Lao Tan took place, and the birthplace of Vatican Chant music by Dong Prince Cao Zhi. There are a series of national-level cultural relic protection units such as Longshan Culture Sites in Jingyang Hill, Cao Zhi's Tomb of Three Kingdoms period, Guangyue Tower of Ming Dynasty, and Shan Shan Guide Hall of Qing Dynasty. They're all from Liaocheng, including the famous beggar Wu Xun begging to open a flea school, anti-Japanese star Zhang Zizhong, Chinese painting master Li Kuchan, the leading authority of traditional Chinese Ji Xianlin, and Kong Fan Sen, the model of civil servants. Liaocheng is a city with rich resources and excellent location. It is known as China capital of organic agriculture, China first vegetable market, with its position of state important base of grain, agricultural and sideline products producing, processing and exporting. The agricultural products labeled Liaocheng winning are quite popular at home and abroad. The superposition of four zones make Liaocheng a pioneer of scientific development, such as Central Plains Economic Zone, Beijing-Tianjin-Hebei Co-Development Zone, Economic Circle of Capital City Group of Shandong Province, and Western Shandong Economic Uplifted Zone. Liaocheng has three dimensions of transportation of water, land, and air, with Beijing-Kowloon Railway, Hanji Railway, Jiliao High Speed, Qingying High Speed, Deshan High Speed, and projects being built like Zhengji High Speed Rail, Liaocheng Airport, and navigation of Tuhai River. Liaocheng is a city of strong industries. It is also an ecological industrial city with new energy vehicles, biopharmaceuticals, advanced equipment manufacturing, energy saving and environmental protection, and other emerging industries, and a series of well-known enterprises such as Xinfa Group, Shangguang Copper, Shifeng Group, Tranling Group, Zhongtong Bus, and Dong'e Ajiao Group. We are engaging to promote competitive industries to participate in global division of labor by docking the 21st Century Maritime Silk Road eastward, participating in the Silk Road Economic Belt westward, trying to build an overseas Liaocheng, docking the Yangtze River Delta and the Pearl River Delta southward, undertaking the transfer of high-end industrial projects, docking Beijing-Tianjin-Hebei for common development, building the base of Beijing-Tianjin-Hebei green agricultural supplying, industrial transferring and undertaking, high-quality human resources transporting, and health tourism resort. It has made Liaocheng a city of entrepreneurship and innovation with creating a smart city through implementation of Internet Plus strategy with an efficient government environment. Liaocheng is a livable and a beautiful city where you can find your health and relaxation. It owns a number of honor titles, including National Historic and Cultural City, China Excellent Tourism City, National Sanitary City, National Environmental Protection Model City, National Garden City, and National Model Cities with China Ancient Water City, Ejiao Health Culture Court,Water Margin Culture and Tourism Dome and Spa Resort Bays. Several small museums make China's ancient city of water a capital of micro museum. We have been exploring Beijing Hangzhou Grand Canal for ecological cultural tourism development to build canal culture tourism uplift zones with great efforts. A flowing, beautiful, cultural and prosperous river has made a shining city business card of water city by north of the Yangtze River and ancient capital by Grand Canal. Under the guidance of the five development concepts of the innovation, coordination, green, open, sharing, Liaocheng people are writing a new business story and weaving a new green dream. A new Liaocheng suitable for living and business is coming to us with beautiful rivers and lake.